My name's Aaron Weber. I've been living in and around Somerville for about 17 years now. 2 years ago, my wife and I bought and renovated a vacant property up on Prospect Hill, and we hope never to leave. I'm a member of Somerville YIMBY, which is a group that is advocating for stuff to happen, basically. In addition to affordable housing, that is subsidized housing, we need to have market rate housing that is accessible to regular people making a regular wage. And we're not going to get that if we don't build it. So I'm really hoping to work with the community to make sure that the development as it proceeds is sustainable and inclusive, but also that it proceeds, because empty storefronts are not the ideal character that we're trying to build in the square. I've been working at a nonprofit for almost 10 years now, and one of the things that I've learned from it is a mutual gains approach to negotiations where we can find areas of common ground, win-win situations. And I believe that there are a lot of opportunities for great things to happen in this square that will be beneficial for everyone. And I want to help that happen. Thank you.